Elite Activities Yokosuka Chief Selectees took to the green to show their athletic and rhythmic prowess in honor of CPO Pride Day.
It's a day full of fun events that we share with the chief petty officers and their families. Today we're picnicking, we did tug of war, we had a basketball tournament. It's been a great day.
The participants and guests were treated to a performance by the USO show troupe from New York City.
We just want to give a shout out to all those chief selectees. Congratulations on behalf of the USO show troop. And to all those troops here in Japan and the Pacific region, we just want to say hello and thank you for what you're doing. We appreciate it so much.
For the chiefs who are responsible for Yokosuka's CPO 365 program, this is a chance to reflect on their work in molding the next generation of chief petty officers.
Days like today are what we drive for, the teamwork and the camaraderie that's within the chief's mess.
Being a chief is being a leader, but also being a brother. So it's a group of people that come together to get the same ultimate task done, which is the mission of the United States Navy.
And the company jumps and he plays reveille. He's the boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B. He wants some boogie boogie bugle boy of Company B.
Petty Officer Amanda Kitchener, Yokosuka Naval Base, Japan.
Navy Pride!